Thursday here in Memphis was all about the fans. While the team rested, those fans partied.
Yeah, it's awesome.
The day began with a pep rally.
Get a little trip out of it and then see the Cyclones play.
Our favorite barbecue meat. What are we eating this week?
Maybe some ribs.
Then they all gathered on the famed Beale Street for the big parade.
It's amazing to see the Cyclones back at a bowl game.
Safe to say, Iowa State fans are living it up in Memphis.
Very loyal fans. We were at the pep rally earlier. Big crowd, very energetic. It was a great time.
Friday, we'll obviously be turning our attention to the game, the 2023 Liberty Bowl, Iowa State taking on Memphis. And if the Cyclones win, we can definitely say the festivities here on Beale Street will continue. Reporting from Beale Street in Memphis, Tennessee, Jeff Dubroff, KCCI, Iowa Sports Leader.